Today I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot your Xbox Series S. So what I'm going to do here is hold the button, black button at the bottom, keep it held in, and then press and hold the power on button. Keep holding the black button at the bottom, and that should bring you into the troubleshoot screen here on your Xbox, which allows you to reset your Xbox, turn off your Xbox, offline system update, or anything you need to do to try and sort out the issues you're having. Thank you.